Welcome everybody. Today is gonna be sick because we've got the new Kelly's DJ Whip 70, brand new. So we're gonna be unboxing, testing, and shredding this thing today. It's bands. Bro. Oh, that's out of line. Unboxing, puppy.
Choice. Whoa, man.
Choice. Rip this puppy open. Let's get straight into it. Oh my gosh, Bode. Look at her. Look at it. Oh my gosh. Sexy piece of equipment.
Okay. Nicely packaged.
We're here. Removing all this foam. I think she all comes out in one. Yes. There she is. Whip 70. Oh yes. Look at that color, Bode.
Oh nice.
Absolutely nice.
Oh fantastic. Comes with a front brake in case we ever need that for some interesting sendage. Now we can jump into this thing. Throw something. Wheel off. Got the Billy Bonker. Yes. This puppy clamped on. Okay, now we're gonna get over here and install these bars.
Oh yeah.
Boom. Ladies and gentlemen, bars are on. Flame. Look at that. Sexy. Oh yes. Beautiful. Absolutely steezing. Pro. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, she's fully unboxed and looking amazing. Now let's just toss this front wheel on here. Wheel is on. Look at this sexy, amazing thing. And she came with some pedals that actually, pretty nice pedals. Have you ever seen a bike come with such nice pedals? Okay, you don't have to film the whole screwing. She's built and complete. Absolute pro. It's looking so nice. So, yeah, looking so amazing. I gotta give her a quick ride around the parking lot. Just a micro test. And then we'll get a quick montage of this puppy. Because it's looking so primo. Alright guys, micro test. Here on the ramp. Primo. First fakie. Full 180 action.
Mint.
It's looking mint. Let's just jump into a montage of this thing just to show you guys how beautiful it is. Montage. I wanna love you and treat you right. I wanna love you every day. We're out here after that amazing edit of this sexy machine. Clouds are moving in extremely fast. So completely dumped on. So we're gonna get a few clips on this bad boy on this flow trail here. It's pretty new, it's pretty sick. So yeah, let's just jump into it, test this thing out. The bars are massive right now. I haven't cut them down, but we're gonna make the most out of it before we customize it. So let's get straight into a little line on this triple roller here. Alrighty, dropping in. Oh yeah. Here's next fork. Putting in that work. Manny. Oh yes. Even get a little double in. Oh. Colleen. Alright boys, gonna try and do a little triple manny here. Give it a shot. Nope. Absolutely not. Give it another shot. Hit number two. Okay, not gonna waste my time doing that. All right, boys, gonna see if the Kellys can triple it. A little triple roller action. Get it. Need some speed. Alrighty, guys, I think we maxed out the potential of this triple roller here. And also, the storm is telling me to move on. So we're gonna continue down the line where this thing's gonna shine. That just rhymed.
Oh. Yeah.
Alrighty, see if we can give this little boy a whip. Oh, hey, that was way too big. All right, now we're gonna drop in with the proper speed this time. Oh! That was a little bit sketch. again, right speed and not death this time. Oh yeah. T-bog time. Let's stomp this T-bog. Oh, sketch. Yes. How was that? Should I give her another? Was that good?
I think that was pretty good.
That was good. Yeah. All right.
Can you even do an X up with those bars?
No, dude. That's the thing I was about to explain. A little bit of a tricky situation. Yeah, I can't pinch the seat really.
Those are some big old
bars. These bars are massive, so can't really do too much for until I get this thing customized. It needs to be customized immediately. I already have all the parts in, so can't wait to do that. But anyway, you think I can get a 3?
Dude, you're sending a 3 already?
Yeah, I got some, it's feeling nice. The bike is okay. Feeling nice. So, the brake's on the wrong side, and I got some freaking Harley bars, so we'll see. I'm used to them being like this, dude.
Yeah.
Pretty much, so.
Are you sending it off the big lip or middle?
Big.
Okay.
Not gonna clear it first time, just gonna warm up to it, because I haven't 3'd this yet. It'll be the first 3, so we'll warm up to it.
All right.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm a bit scared for this 3, but just give her a shot. I'm gonna start small. Okay. Feels like I'm doing a 3 like this.
Maybe it'll help.
Maybe I'll get some leverage. It is getting windy.
Yeah, it is.
The storm is moving in, so.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It changed directions here.
She's coming dude. 100% chance of rain, so we gotta get this 3.
Yeah, come on.
Alrighty. Never
dry again. Huge. Landed.
Stomped.
Clean.
Oh. Yes, stomped. Dude. Yes, this bike is fantastic. Already stomped the 3. Yes, dude.
Do another one. I wasn't recording.
Are you being for real?
Yeah.
Get one more for good measure. See if I can clear it a little bit more. This one's gonna be clear.
Jeez. Jeez, dude.
Did you see that?
That was sketch.
That was insane. I'm gonna have to see that one. I'm sketched out after that last 3, but we're just not gonna think about it. Yes. Smooth, clean, drift. On that absolutely stomped 3, I think we're gonna call it. Mainly because I'm gonna get struck by lightning very quickly. Humongous storm is moving in. It's been raining all, like, this whole month, so I haven't been able to make much progress in the jump park. But we got new bikes, so life is good. This thing is absolutely sick. Stay tuned for the customization video, because I got all kinds of stuff. Guide bro kit, pedals, bars, gyro, tires, all the goodies. We're gonna get it absolutely ready for some sendage, and then we'll go test it to its max capabilities. But for now, this thing is sick. Let's get to the truck before we get poured on. Thanks, dude, for watching. See you in the next one. Peace. I wanna love you every day.